about camels. One, even though we always think of camels living in desert places like Petra, camels originally came from North America 45 million years ago. From there, they traveled all over the world. They have even found camels way up north in the Arctic Circle. Two, camels have a hump. But that doesn't mean they are grumpy. They actually have a big hump on their backs, which is where they store their fat. The hump helps the camel survive for a long time without eating and keeps the fat off of the rest of its body so that it can stay cool in the hot desert heat. Three, camels in the Middle East have one hump and are known as dromedaries. The camels from Central Asia have two humps and are known as Bactrians. Alice the camel has five humps, but that's another story. Four, camels have many ways of surviving in the desert. Their feet are nice and wide so they don't sink in the sand, and they have light-colored fur to reflect sunlight. Five, camels have very clever eyes designed especially to keep desert sand out. They have three eyelids, weird, with many sets of long eyelashes to keep sand out. They also have a half-transparent eyelid that opens and closes sideways, like crocodiles. Six, camels have an amazing sense of hearing and can differentiate people by voice. Camels even talk to each other. They can roar, bleat, bellow, and even hum. Seven, the camel can carry up to 1,000 pounds of weight. That's about the same weight as a grand piano. But they don't usually carry pianos across the desert. They carry people and food and tents. Eight, camels are useful in lots of other ways too. They produce milk to drink and butter for eating. They've even made camel milk ice cream. Mmm. Nine, camel fur is also used to make fabric. The Bedouin people of the Middle East have used camel hair for hundreds of years to make rugs and blankets. But today, it is used for all sorts of things, including hats, bags, and even suits. 10. Like horses, camels can race. Camel racing is a popular sport in the Middle East and even as far away as Australia. Camels can run up to 40 miles an hour, about as fast as a human on a racing bicycle.
Want to see more? Subscribe and like for more fun songs, stories, and facts.